Well, it would seem we have a mystery on our hands. How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. Hope you're all enjoying Warzone as much as I am. I want to talk about the bunker mystery. There are many bunkers scattered around Verdansk, and the question is, how do we open them? Not only are there mysterious bunkers, but there's also mysterious laptops requiring passwords and phones that you can answer that go to a dead dial tone. With all that said, guys, there are so many people on the internet right now looking, trying to discover and find out exactly how you open up these bunkers. I'm going to go ahead and show you the bunkers that I know of so far with video, so you can go to that exact location and check it out for yourself. The other thing I want to mention is Activision released a huge strategy guide over on their website, which I'll link down below in the description. The reason this guide is so important is because it has a gigantic map of Verdansk, and you can actually break it down into parts and then break those parts into even smaller parts. And if you search where these bunkers are, they show up as a classified location, and we get a little bit of intel on the location of that bunker, and we also get a little bit of intel on perhaps how to open it. So we'll talk about that through this video as well. Please feel free to check out that gigantic strategy guide. It's really well done. It's all digital and it's completely free. Link in the description below. So let's kick things off by talking about the bunkers. We've been looking at them on the screen for the past few minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and put the classified description on these as well. The bunkers themselves actually have a keypad that allows you to enter a code. And when you do, you'll hear some beeping and then an access denied sound. So what I'm thinking is you have to do a chain of events, or you have to trigger something before entering a code for each bunker. And I'm thinking that each bunker has its own restricted set of things that you have to do. So for example, if we take a look at this bunker, which is one of the only ones that doesn't allow you to use a keypad, it talks a lot about the fire station that's directly across the street. So I thought maybe within the fire station, there's some sort of electrical panel that you could activate. Maybe there's some sort of generator that you can activate. In fact, there's a generator right outside the bunker. And I thought maybe if I throw an EMP at it, maybe it would like jumpstart it after it comes back online or something like that. These are the things that have my brain working because I don't know what to do. But all I know is the classified portion is talking about the fire station across the street, and it talks about how this bunker is assigned to blank. We don't know who it's assigned to. So what I was also thinking is maybe each one of these bunkers can only be accessed by a specific character. So then I started backing out, changing my operator, jumping back in to see if the keypad would be activated and try some of the other bunkers, but none of that seemed to work either. So I'm guessing it's a specific series of events leading up to it. The one thing I recommend, by the way, is playing Plunder if you want to get to all of these places without worrying about the gas circle. There's no gas circles in Plunder. You have full reign of every part of the map, as to where if you're playing standard Battle Royale, you're going to have to worry about the gas circle, and then, yeah, you're not going to be able to make it to all the locations. The other thing I was thinking is maybe you have to activate a majority of them in one game. So I decided to pick up a helicopter and I flew myself from location to location, pressing all of the buttons that I could, and that didn't seem to work either. So then I started thinking, since each one of these bunkers are numbered, what if you have to press the buttons in a certain order? But then I was thinking to myself, that wouldn't really make much sense because you'd have to find the corresponding bunker that takes the code like that. Since there are so many of them, I wouldn't imagine you go to one bunker and then they all start to open. I would think that it's like one bunker does something specific. And that's why this is so confusing, but so thrilling at the same time. So there's one more thing that I want to add about the bunkers. I was really curious what this monument was, so I went to the strategy guide to look up the location. I came across another classified post, and this classified post says A, redacted, away, redacted, on the indistinct, note you, when fleeing from foes, though you, if you're, you can blank. You know, obviously it's all redacted, but I could not find a bunker around here. I think there's something special that we have to do to open up the bunker. And the one thing that I noticed by this monument is this sign here, and it has the same exact icon or logo that's listed on all of the other bunkers. So this is where it gets quite confusing, because we know that there's something there, but I can't see it. Maybe I'm missing it. Let me know if I'm just dumb in the comment section below. I haven't seen a bunker over here. Maybe there's one hidden away, really hard to find. There's something here, though. It's classified intel. Let's go ahead and switch gears and talk about the phones as well as the laptops. So around the map, you can also find phones and laptops. Admittedly, I'm not too versed in the phones and the laptop discussion. I did see a Megathread on Reddit, which I will link down below in the description if you guys want to join the discussion and the hunt. The phones can be found at the top of the tower at the airport. You could find some phones in the scrapyard, I believe. And then there's like laptops that have been all over the place. Someone told me they found a laptop in vacant over at the port. I went to the port and I could not find the laptop. Maybe it's because it's different every game. I did find a laptop in the Atlas Superstore, which you're looking at right here. But the Superstore is always super dangerous because there's so much to loot there. So you have to be really careful. As you can see, even when I was recording this clip, there were a bunch of people running around the Superstore. So interacting with the laptop doesn't do anything special, and interacting with the phone doesn't do anything special. But the question is, are you supposed to interact with every single one of them on the map and then go to the bunker? Really, we don't know. This could be multiple Easter eggs we're looking at and trying to lump them into one thing. So that's why I'm making this video, because we need the community's help. We're trying to figure this thing out and we have no idea what it could be. The one final thing that I want to bring to this entire bunker conversation, in particular, this junkyard bunker right here. If we take a look at the classified description on the strategy guide, which once again will be linked down below, it says redacted from the adjacent redacted rocky foothills redacted ending in a redacted. If you're able to, you can. What does that mean? If you're able to what, you can what? I imagine this would be something like, if you're able to complete this, or if you're able to do this, then you can enter this. That's the thing that really gets to me, because I want to know what's behind these bunkers. If you're playing plunder, is it just going to be a bunch of money? If we're down in these specific type of bunkers like you're looking at on your screen, there's no way a tank would be in there because you can't get it out. So is there a secret weapon down there? Is there something that we've never seen? Is this how you get Riley? Is this how you get Riley? If you open this up, do you complete an Easter egg and get awarded like a secret charm or a secret calling card or something like that? We have no clue, which is why I'm making this video and I just want to throw all this information out there. Please let me know what you guys think slash find. Visit the Megathread over on Reddit. Visit the strategy guide linked down below. I'm going to be searching all day today with some of my friends, and we're going to try to figure this thing out. The second we know something, though, I'll make sure to make a video showing you guys how to open up the bunkers as well. Thank you all so much for coming out to my video today. If you enjoyed it, take a moment of your time to click the like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe for more awesome videos coming each and every day. And of course, if you haven't yet, join that notification squad. Ring the bell icon next to the subscribe button. That way YouTube will notify you every single time my videos go live. Catch y'all in the next one. Peace!